Hello, my dear friends. Today we're going to find someone named Stragulbao, or whatever the fuck his name is. You need to take Isobel, there is not a choice. Yeah, she provide you paid data, you basically take her because of this. When you have Spirit 3, and in my opinion, every single character you ever make should have Spirit 3 and HR Cobra, or Boar. Beer Totem. But Beer Totem, there's a giant fucking problem with this, because it's ability, it's magic spell, kind of, and they are lame. No idea how else I put it. But yeah, in my opinion, it's just kind of lame to have to use additional magic skill instead of getting passively bonuses. So you can disagree. Yeah, let's go. Yeah, this guy have nothing good to offer. I don't know if that's everything. Well, fuck it. Let's save, let's talk. Charisma, epic. Yeah, that's end of gunk usability. Ever. I'm sorry, what happened? Yes, I want to find me. Tell me secret, thank you. I used to kill all of them because fuck it. Bucket of sand, yes. This will be fucking hard because it's stupid Matrix. I forgot what is paid data, what is not paid data. Impression. Using this increased tracing. Fuck this shit, I hate this game anyway. We're going for paid data. I don't give a shit. Why is this working like this? Okay, we got paid data, that's all that matters. Okay, check the smoother store. 5465. Combat. End of combat. Fix the wiring, yes, I think so. What the fool is gonna run and what he doing? Wait, where the fuck is man with money? I wish I could fucking see anything in this game. I don't know, is that by design? That fucking dark? What is option, like brightness level? Oh, it was running full HD. And just game decided to troll me. Okay, maybe like this at least will be looking better, so I will be able to tell where is what. No, this is the wrong entrance. But it's good to check. There is a better entrance, we unlocked it. I just don't know which one is better, which one is worse until I fucking enter it. One moment, please. House. Yo, we are back to gaming. Okay. Okay. Well, let's enter everything.
What is the key code? What is the key code? Seven, eight, eight, one. Wait, he's... Very trigger happy. Okay, now this is terrible. Dude, I hate this game. I wish I could fucking strong arm people and just give myself missing karma. Game will be 10 times funnier. 10 fucking times, immediately. Thank you for your time. Return. Done. Okay, see you later. Yeah, this gives you first mission nearly perfectly. This is probably a bug. She's called merchant and don't sell anything. Let's go. Return. We got all the karma. This is literally exclusively only reason to have gang. Oh man, I'm so dying. Please game, let me play. We play for charisma only. Nothing more. Six karma. Bonus for not killing anybody. Acquired. Summoning 3 is max, we don't go anymore. Do we go 5-5? Yeah, this is 2-5 to hit. Plus 5 to hit. Extremely good, especially since we use cyber weapon right now. And we'll be keep using it for very long time. Yes, me. We'll figure things out then. I am the leader. We'll find plastic faced man. Thank you for your help. Please let me save in the middle of garbage. Wait, seriously, it doesn't load quick save? Sure, whatever. We need to manually save later. For now, that's it. Tomorrow, I'm going to cook the food. It will be epic, I swear. What's going on? Nothing. I have exclusively one tab open, that's kind of sad. Please game, load faster, I wanna end this shit. Yeah, it was worth it, 20 bucks. Every single shred of money helped, and that was a lot. My friends. What happened now? I have to look around. Yeah, move the fuck away, losers. Okay, let's go to sleep. I was hoping we'll go more gaming. No, let's talk to losers. We have to, yeah, losers talk. Okay, talking to Duncan will help you build a relationship towards best standing, and we don't care. I'll talk with these two losers. Why? I said I will have a look around. I'm doing look around and don't do anything. I literally need to fucking sleep to progress and all that good shit. It's fucking frustrating. Yeah. Okay, let's go. Let's save. So we have to meet with her. We don't have any karma. Not too bad. Well, that's some messed up shit. Adoran. How would that work? There is good money in shadows. I got it. Gun show will be fine, trust. Okay, you can curse, I ran the show. So I was officially proposed to be a leader and I can now level up my fucking stupid companion. This doesn't matter. This is much better. This is very good. Crowd control is pretty good. I mean, dragon rounds are cool, but we don't use them much. Yeah, I know who are the ones, right? Oh, I don't wanna fucking do this. We need to save here. Okay, that's it for now. I will do all this fucking shit off screen shit and return to you later. See you.